Welcome back. Well, quite a few players have already gone home, but there's plenty left here contending this trophy. It's time for the last 16.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Mark Allan to break.
The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position.
The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace.
That's an excellent safety.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. This is an intriguing safety battle.
That's a top safety shot.
He's playing the pot here. That's an excellent opening rib. One, he's aiming for the left corner here. That's a great pot.
He's playing very well here.
Three,
he's lining up the long red to the corner here. Top draw.
Four. Nine.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Excellent shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
Ten. Fifteen.
Nicely onto the black.
16.
Well played.
23. Twenty-four.
Yeah, played it well.
29. Thirty-seven.
This should be straightforward enough. That spin is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
38.
Gently does it.
43.
So, this pots into the right corner. Nicely done.
Great technique, superb cueing.
48. 49.
He's taking it on.
Mark Allan, 49. The
safety battle continues.
Foul. Alexander Ursenbacher, 4.
Well, let's see what he chooses to do here. He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous pop.
One.
Nicely done.
5. Six.
Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
13. 14. 16.
16. He's tempted by this red. What a fabulous pot that is.
17.
17. This should be pretty straightforward.
24.
26. This looks pretty simple.
25.
25. He's aiming for the left corner here. What a top pot that was.
27. 27.
He's playing for the right corner here. Ah, that's a top shot.
28.
28. He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
34.
Just the colours to go.
36.
36. So, this pot into the right corner.
36. 3.
Tricky shot here.
That's an excellent pot.
Excellent cueing.
7.
This pot to leave his opponent requiring snookers. Nicely done.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Allan.
Well played to take that frame.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Yes, he played well in that last frame. I think he'll be looking to push on here.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
This looks safe to me.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. This is developing into a fascinating safety battle.
He's hit the green. Foul.
Foul and a miss. Mark Allan, 4.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills. Nicely on the blue.
1. Six.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's a beauty.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
7. Fourteen.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
15.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
The split looks good to me.
21. Touching ball.
Tricky shot here.
Outstanding pop. It's right out of the top drawer.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
22.
Perfect pace required for this shot. Nicely positioned for the red.
32. Forty.
No real problem here. 41.
He's playing the pot here. Oh, yes. What a pop.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
47. Fifty-five. 60.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. What a top shot that is.
Quality cueing there, really good.
61.
This is a key shot coming up here. No problem there.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
68.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
76. Alexander Ursenbacher, 76. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ursenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.